So how are UX and design related, right? Or are they totally different things? What are the similarities and differences?
So it does relate to design in big ways. You know, four main points I would talk about is, one is people.
Okay.
Second is context.
Right.
Third is ability to create prototypes. And the fourth is collaboration, right?
All right.
So let me kind of dwell a little bit on the idea of people.
Sure.
Finally, technology is being used by people in this case.
Right.
Design is anchored around the idea that people are using or seeing or, you know, using it for various purposes of what you design.
Right.
So eventually it is anchored around the idea of understanding those people that you design for.
Okay.
User experience is exactly that.
Okay.
So you do design the stuff for users to make it more useful and make it more usable, like I said earlier.
Mm-hmm.
The second thing that we are going to is context. So people do not use it in a vacuum.
Right.
They use it in a context.
Mm-hmm.
They use it while they are moving. They use it while they are in a specific situation. Design pretty much thinks about this context. It is like the farmer I told you about using banking solutions, right? The bandwidth matters. The entire set of environment that surrounds him matters a lot for him to use that solution of sort.
Right.
It also matters that the amount of education or literacy that he has with technology.
Right.
Right. So all this is also a design criterion, and so it is a UX criterion too.
Okay.
It's quite similar in that way. The third piece that we are going to, design believes in putting something together way earlier than it goes into production.
Yeah.
We call that prototype.
Mm-hmm.
We call that prototype because it is almost like the final product.
Mm-hmm.
You can actually touch, feel, probably work with it.
Right.
But it might not work exactly like the final product.
Right.
The nice thing about this is you can get feedback from potential users and stakeholders on this prototype.
Right.
That is like design. And same thing is done in user experience.
Right?
And the fourth part is ability to work with multiple teams. Being participatory. Like, for example, user experience has got to work with technologists. User experience designers have got to also work with business teams to create solutions that are worthwhile.
Right.
Design teams forever have been working with production, like printing in graphic design, or engineering in product design, and so on.
Right.
So it's quite similar that it cannot be a silo by itself, and it's got to be a collaborative idea.
Right.
So it is quite similar in that sense.
Right.
Acadgild. Average is dead.